All right, guys, we're on our way to Target to pick up the hair dye. I'm so excited. Thank you for picking purple. I just would like to say that in advance. Say hi, Tori.
Hi.
Say hi, hon. So this is curbside pickup. I got my mask. And the next time you see me, I'll probably have, I don't know, not purple hair, but like the goofy like apron thing. Aprons, right?
Yeah.
Schmocks, aprons, something to keep my clothes clean. Yay. That's not for us. I'm okay. We're okay. It's fine. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I've picked up the dye that I was supposed to. Unfortunately, Target did not have it ready. So Mr. Sullivan did the responsible thing with his social distancing and his mask and picked it up at CVS now. This is it. Joy. Better keep up your work, guys. Okay, so I've got the box out. I've got the instructions. Tori also wants some purple highlights, and everybody else just wants to be involved. Oh, God.
Step one, splat color will stain skin, clothes, and any other surface it comes into contact with. Do we have any newspaper, cardboard boxes, or anything?
We use a trash bag.
Can you get a trash bag? That'd be good. Okay, put on the gloves, which are back here. We'll do that in a second. Step three, shake bottle. Shake splat color bottle thoroughly prior to applying the color. Step four, apply color to dry hair.
Okay. Are you filming yet? Okay.
Alright, guys, you can't touch the dye.
Don't touch your hair.
Okay. It's gonna go on. Here it is. Stay still, dude.
I feel
like
you
look
like.
You
get chocolate syrup on your hair.
It doesn't look like chocolate syrup on your hair.
Darn
it. That did stain the table.
Oh, come on.
It's okay.
We'll figure it out.
It's like Tori hit with some crayons.
Me,
the crumbs right here.
Don't
move. Weird. Alright, so we'll start with
stay still.
Don't move. I've got little streaks right now. Don't move.
Yeah, stay still, Tori.
Okay.
Liam, don't make faces. Victoria, you're going to end up we're going to have to dye everything instead of streaks.
If you don't.
Got to stay still, okay?
Just tell her to move because maybe she won't.
We're just going to do a couple little streakies in here. Not a lot.
Hey, we're playing the quiet game and you're laughing.
She got the hiccups.
Don't move.
I know she does.
Yeah, I do. If you got a hiccup, you got a hiccup. That's okay.
Liam, that's enough.
That looks funny, Dad.
Oh, it sure feels funny as well.
I use my hair look so hard.
Here, take the front.
Nice and purple in your front. I know, but we need to make sure we have it. Because your hair is dark.
I got the stuff for brunettes.
Did you know?
Are you saying I'm admitting that I'm no longer a blonde?
Yes. Finally. A few years.
I was born a blonde.
Alright, here's gonna come.
Hair black.
It's not black.
Your hair is
black. I have a lot of blonde highlights still in my hair.
Your hair is black, though. Your hair is black.
My hair is not black. It's brown.
You look like a rock star.
It's funny. Are you angry at Buddy barking?
Me?
He's fine. He's actually making good commentary.
Nice and purple, guys. Put more in there.
Yeah.
It's gonna look like a little raven.
Look on the side of Dad's head.
Thank you for that.
It's gonna look like a raven clucking around here.
Joy.
Mm-hmm. I can see the side of Dad's head, and there's
I don't see.
Look right
there.
We need
to wipe off his forehead. We got all the top.
I can't.
Just so you guys see this, even my hand is the color of the enemy now. All right, it's in. You can see his better than mine. And there's Tori. You guys better keep turning in work. That's all I gotta say. See you tomorrow.